favorite scene is probably when I shot Oliver in the arm when he was all razzagooly.
He's being a jerk.
Yeah, he's just being a jerk, and he was about to hurt Diggs, and I was like, no, bro. That was cool, because I was actually the first person on the show that ever actually got something through him like that, and it was real cool. I think altogether, I don't know. I mean, as much as I was just, you know, saying somewhat seemingly slightly negative things about the crossovers, when we are doing the crossovers, it's just so much fun because, like, it's really hard for us to actually get the work done because we're all just really good buddies getting to hang out together. And it's just like we're all hanging out at a nice group dinner or something, but we're actually working and we have to pay attention to that.
Yeah. One of my favorite scenes, not because it was necessarily, you know, great, but it was entertaining for the two of us, was when Katie Lotz and I first had our scene together, and like Atlin, my double, goes down the little silk thing, and then like I pop up, crazy, and then I'm like, you don't know if I'm gonna like murder her or whatever, and then I end up kissing her, and it was just so interesting because we're both kind of like, okay, let's do this, and we're gonna fully commit to this, but it was weird because I don't normally kiss down and she doesn't normally kiss up, or like it was just weird, like the trying to figure out the dynamics and be really professional about the whole kissing thing was just really awkward and funny and just comical, and all the guys on the set were like, you guys look great.
Yeah, so. You guys look really great. Can you just hold that? Sorry, I need to move this light, and it's going to take me like 35 seconds. Now the 35 seconds.
Keep practicing.
I need 45 more. Yeah.
Or the another funny moment was when Stephen and Mel and I figured out, well, we were told we were getting married, and then Stephen just had jokes for days, and every 5 seconds he'd be like, so in the morning I like my eggs to be sunny side up. I was like, so yeah, I think just the joking on set is probably some of the most memorable stuff.
Yeah, I agree.